We wanted to kill Americans. We tried to get into Tarabo Rabo. The bombing was too high. We couldn't cross.
I'm sorry, who's the we in that sentence?
Me and some other guys who were hanging around at that time.
You know, I can always go and eat with some old dude hanging back up to the ceiling.
Hamza Rabia. Khabab al-Masri. And Abu Ahmed.
Who's Abu Ahmed? I've heard of the other guys.
He was a computer guy with us at the time. After Tarabo Rabo, I went back to Persia, as you know.
Mm-hmm.
And he went north, I think, to Khunar.
What's his family name?
Abu Ahmed al-Kuwaiti.
Abu Ahmed means father of Ahmed. It's kunya. Amar, I know the difference between a war name and an Arabic name.
What you got you there, dude?
I swear to you both, I don't know his family name. I would have never asked him something like that. It's not how I could learn.
No.
My uncle told me he worked for Bin Laden. I did see him once, about a year ago in Karachi. He read us all a letter from the shop.
A letter?
What did it say? Cigarette?
He said continue the jihad. The work will go on for 100 years.